Hello everybody, this is Ashley01. Today I will be doing how to draw Spider-Man like this one. As you can see, it's just a little sketch that I drew. So if you want to learn this, you can watch the video. But I'm going to move the camera, but I'm going to pause it first, so yeah. Okay, there we go, how to draw Spider-Man, this one. So I'm going to put that right here. So what we want to do first is do how we draw it. So well, you want to start with, you will want to start with an eraser and a pencil. So while you get the eraser and pencil, I will get ready. So I'm going to pause the video. You can pause the video anytime. Okay, so let's get on to it. A lot of dust in this paper. So what we want to do first is check the layout first. So what you want to do, this is not the real Spider-Man, okay? This is just the layout. So what we're gonna do in a smaller version, that's what we mean. Okay, so here's the smaller version. What we want to do is get, you need to copy me as well. So what we do is get a little circle and draw like that. You don't have to draw this, guys, but if you wanna, you can. And what you wanna do is start then with the cylinder thing. Cylinder and stuff. Now what you wanna do is put this like that. See? And you will put like a thing here. Next, what you wanna do is put like a circle thing. With like a just big oval. Don't know what I'm drawing right now. It's just weird. So never mind that, guys. I mean, you should mind this. So sorry, guys, about the confusion. So okay, just like that. Okay, now what you wanna do is sketch a little thing, but make this hard, and then like that. Put the spider logo right. Put the spider logo. Sorry guys about the false thing. Right. Guys, so bad at drawing right now. But okay. Put the sign right here. Where I'm putting the circle right now. Okay, so what next is. Okay, so here it is. Okay, so not start with the circle. Let's start with like this head. Let's start with this back head. And now what we want to do next is do like that. So what you want to do here is get in it a little bigger over here. Not like that, because it's so, like, you know. Don't worry about the head, guys. Just don't erase it. Just do like this. That's okay. For Spider-Man. Okay, now what you want to do to his chin is you need to do a little like that. But this, don't connect it yet, don't stop this video. This is not even in my right, it's only here, but that's okay because there's an extra here. Okay, and before we get to the other side of the neck, I'm gonna tell you something. So what we wanna do here is put a line. This head, and in this middle thing you should add like a little of that, like a nose. And what we want to do is put line one over here, one over here, and one over here. So that is our guidelines here. So the Spider-Man on the top of that, I mean, you should skip the guideline here. So there's four guidelines. I mean, there's only three. Because that one doesn't count. So, as you can see, there's three guidelines. One, two, three. And that's how you know where the, like, eyes are. So this is where, so the locations are on the nose, the ending of the nose, and the start of the nose. So, yeah. So what we want to do now is put a circle here that's part of this suit. And then what you want to do is put him like the eyes. And now circle this, that. Or what you should do is put the line a little closer to the eyes. Or the circle should be touching the eyes. That's what I'm trying to tell you guys. So what next is his eyes. So he has like a little bendy eyes. So there we go. Okay, there. Now, and that thing with the pointy edge. And what we do next is do like a little curve thing. Next, what we do is get it from here and there. But that eyes is too small, so that's why you should put it bigger like that. Like that, guys. But put it a little bigger because look, this eye is so big but this eye is so small. So let's edit this one. So okay, so that's one of our Spider-Mans. That's the Spider-Man itself. That's not all. We still have a neck, remember guys. Still have the neck put a little longer. And put the line where the neck is. That's where the line is going to be. So if mine's looking ugly, you should copy like this one. Not this one that I'm doing right now. So you can see what I compare. This is better than this one. Because this is like an ugly 1 million year old Spider-Man. I don't know. Okay, just come on, let's go. So let's end that with the blue. That. And now this neck, by the way, we're gonna have to get that out. The straight line. Put a little curved straight line like that. And then put like this. You didn't get this from anybody, I just learned this. Like, yeah, only me, I'm not joking right now. I learned this for myself. Okay, so, can you see this back? This is where we're gonna put the thing. So, we're gonna get back to that later, just mark it up like that. So now what you wanna do is this one, slide up there, right? See? Connect that there, and what you want to do is put it here, that one. So that's where his neck is, as you can see over here. So there. And next, what we do is we're going to put his veins. So what you want to do is right now is we did this hip, this one, right? Well, what next we should do is we should make this one, flip it like that, now do it like that, and next what we should do is see this line here, should put, not that, that's so weird, we should put this right here, and it's not looking good and it's not looking a little sketchy, I'm sorry. Just do light lines on that, okay? Okay, so what next to do there is, this is looking like a dumb Spider-Man. What the heck? I have an idea. So, this is over here. Don't complete that. Just wait. And next, what you do is, do like a little like that. And continue this. So that's how it is. And all we can do is put that there. And next, should start with a muscle later, but let's start with the body. So put a straight line here and a little curved body here. And put a little circle over here. Put a little sketchy, hard sketchy muscle here. And then put like a light thing. That's where like thing came from, where the circle is right now. So that this one looks like a circle, so it looks like a perfect circle. Okay, so where are we gonna start is logo, you ask that? Like this. So this is it, guys, put it a little closer to the body. Because that's how it is. Okay, so where are we
gonna
So what happened is like, where do you put the logo? Where do you... Stop asking that. There, it's over here. So, then what you do is put a little circle. Next is like put a little spider. Next is put a little... Put two on each side. And next, what you do is put two more legs on the each side over here. That is too big for this. Okay, I'll say the one with that. Okay, the arms are too big. Okay, there you go. There is the Spider-Man. If you could compare this to this, you prefer this one's better, am I right? Because this one is like trash. Yeah, so actually, yeah, you're right. This is trash. I don't know if you didn't think this is trash, leave a like. But if you think this is trash, think this is trash, put a subscribe. But if you think this is trash, no, put like when you think this is trash. But when you think this is trash, put a dislike. And put a dislike for this guy, because it's not even like a Spider-Man to me. It's a little like Spider-Man, but like a bald Spider-Man. So yeah. See you on the next video. Don't forget to subscribe and like for more of my videos. As you can see, I still have my cup dice here because I've been doing that all day. And yeah, see you on the next video. Bye. Oh wait. Bye.